expedition built the Priory as a place to contemplate the mysteries of Belladar. The guard sought to kill you. Captain Dale Cry is protecting something. Each of his lieutenants bolsters his tactics. Draw them away and defeat them.
I need to get closer. It is too far away.
They seek to ambush me without my lieutenants.
I need to get closer.
Dale Cry was an Arathi hero.
Are these steel strikes, lackeys? Guards! Guards! Has passed. Soon, the true faithful will arise, and the Arathi will be mighty. They've served their purpose. Baron, demonstrate your worth.
Those who oppose the Emperor will fall at our feet. By the Emperor's will!
Not enough mana.
Glory guides my hammer! I am healed. Shielded by flame.
My first.
Merprey has warped the Priory from a place of contemplation to an uprising. Why? She has always preached of the strength of the Emperor's will. But to turn against us is madness.
Veladar is the crucible. It burns away weakness. Its blinding light reveals the strength.
Sacred flame by animating the dead. They are no better than the Codex.
I need more mana. Not enough mana.
Foolish outsiders! Beladar's sacred flame will simply raise him back to duty. The sacred flame will cleanse your transgression! Flames take you! My blaze they purify! Brothers and sisters, hark into the flame!
Is done. These zealots no longer steer our fading world to destruction.
leaders. Find them!
Out of range.
So here we are. High Speaker Eirik. Or is it just Eirik?
No. I am out of range.
He swept from the Hall of Awakening into the Stone Vault. He's probably running like a frightened mouse. Wee, sleek, cowering, timorous beastie.
Thank you.
Is that golden fused with something else? Atomic airfield technology enhanced with magical augments. Brilliant.
Intractable defense protocols. Seismic protocol activated. Offensive measures engaged. Dominant intruder identified. Offensive measures seismic protocol activated.
Looks like the main door is locked. Either one of these paths should lead us to an access console.
Too far away.
Machine speakers in the stone vault. Fanatically loyal, no doubt.
Intruders detected. Defense protocols activated.
Look for another main cart. If it's here, we might as well use it, unless you'd rather walk.
Out of range.
Kill.
Look for a service tunnel nearby. You should be able to take a main cart back to central processing. There he is. Look at him. Beyond saving. It seems like poetic justice, but... let's finish this. The former High Speaker has been laid low. This is what justice feels like. I can't wait to write about your discoveries.
The expedition built the Priory as a place to contemplate the mysteries of Belladar. But of late, the devotees have become secretive. Hostile. The guard sought to kill you. Captain Dale Cry is protecting something. Each of his lieutenants bolsters his tactics. Draw them away and defeat them.
Chainmail, your training grounds foul to the intruders!
I need to get closer.
Come on. intruders defile the altar of the sacred flame! The true path for the Arathi!
Delcry was an Arathi hero.
Are these steel strikes, lackeys? God! God! And the Arathi will be mighty.
Your mana is low. Not enough mana.
I am healed. By my shield! By my holy hammer!
My foot.
Murkrey has warped the Priory from a place of contemplation to an uprising. Why? She has always preached of the strength of the Emperor's will, but to turn against us is madness.
Veladar is the crucible. It burns away with blinding light reveals the strength. We will defeat the Nerubians, conquer Khazalgar, and subjugate the world!
Such heresy! They defile the sacred flame by animating the dead. They are no better than the Kokis.
I need
flame will cleanse your transgression!
It is done. These zealots no longer steer our faith toward.
My daughter and her children are safe. You've weakened the commander and cleansed my home. Thank you. They've taken the inn as a foothold, and a lieutenant leads them. The Nerubian's foothold on the town and their commander. faith. Instead, you have weakened their commander. You've saved Merildar, champion. We'll drive the remainder of this shadowy lot from the city. Wait. No! They've sent a force back up and retaken the Dawnbreaker! If the Order of Night steals the Dawnbreaker, Merildar will be defenseless! Get these shadow cultists off my ship!
You cannot escape the curse of flesh!
Wah! Wah!
Lamplighter's blessing will keep you safe.
Out of range.
You've done it, champion. You've broken the unholy alliance between the Order of Night and Ashkahet. That creature of theirs has fled back to their queen. No doubt with tales of your fearsome heroism. I'm sure your paths will cross again. But for now, enjoy your victory.
A Lamplighter brings hope. I'm Farron, Lamplighter of Halofor. I have a relief cart prepped for the wall. Will you join me?
Anduin, I'm an adventurer, exploring Khazalgar with my friend.
I've got! Now!
Do that.
No more Kendalkin! We can be free! But first, the darkness. Time to flee. Flee to freedom. We can use Big Kendalkart to escape. dynamite and let's go! Wait for me!
No escape!
Too far away. I need to get closer.
Oh, my heart.
Darkness descends.
Better